How's that car treating you?
It's still in one piece.
Thank you.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. You want the next left? No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Throw a right. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. Take the next left. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. Place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Swing right. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Let's go right here. Here we are. Let's see what you got. You don't lose me that easy. Strong there. You got some serious pace. In the bag. Okay, I'll give you this one. Teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.
got my eye on a nice ride. Come see it before I smash it up.
Some details on the target would be helpful.
Suspect is in a 65 Mustang.
Chase in progress. I want this driver taken out. I've sent some units out to back you up.
I found the fool. Back in action.
Hey, it's Anna. Watch yourself out there. I hear the cops are ramping it up.
Can't see that damn car anywhere. Suspect's car is in sight. Control, suspect spotted. Get ready. This ride is 100% shock and awe.
On the way, you can thank me later.
They outran me. They outran us all. No way my car's fast enough to catch them.
Spread out and search for that vehicle. You can't have gotten far. Screw it and let him go. Don't be surprised if you see that on your social media feed in the morning.
Yeah, my ride is not set up for this. Gotta have a word with the mechanics tomorrow. Dumb shit.
Waves. You'll get there.
Welcome back. Grab a seat, let me know if you need anything. Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
Looks like you've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Hey, got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
Better be ready for this.
Hello to you, too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew.
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. You on the next left. There they are.
Waste of space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line. It's first place or nothing. You can do this.
Enjoy the view! It's all downhill from here!
Don't think I'm gonna let you by!
Where we're going, we don't need roads! Whew, gotta love that ocean breeze! City till you check out its dirty side. Tight enough for you?
And trashy just how you like it.
I ain't just gonna roll over.
I think I lost a head leg around one of those corners.
What'd you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that you?
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Rivera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. ICE front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here? You! ID! Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Why the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
So, you okay?
You gotta understand, When I'm in my car, I got power. It's right there on my feet. Someone wants to try me? Sure, bring it on. Let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. And I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
No, it was nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
And I said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.